Now let's see the difference between halal and kosher foods. For the halal, it must follow the Islamic dietary law, while kosher follow Jewish dietary law. The root for the halal comes from the Quran and the kosher comes from the Torah. All fruits and vegetables are considered as halal, but for kosher, fruits and vegetables considered kosher only if there are no bugs in them. Meat and dairy product for halal can be consumed together, but meat and dairy cannot be consumed together for the kosher. For the alcohol, halal is prohibited, but the kosher is allowed. For wine to be considered as kosher, the entire winemaking process must be observed or handled by observant Jews, and all ingredients must be kosher. In halal slaughtering process, the slaughterer must be a Muslim. But for the kosher, animals must be slaughtered by a Jew. Standing prior to slaughtering is allowed for the halal animals, but for the kosher, standing does not allow as it considered can cause injury to the animals. Created using Powtoon.